don't look in yet. Let me go get set down.
Don't eat. Don't eat.
Okay.
Okay.
Open up.
This is great.
It's pretty cool.
Can I take the tag off?
Why don't you look at what you have first? I'll get the tag soon. Are you going to look at your present, Tor? Are you going to look at your present? That thing you sat down beside you?
What?
Yeah.
Now I can wear this tomorrow.
No, aren't you going to look at it and see what it is?
I know what it is.
What is it?
Tinkerbell.
That's cute. They're pajamas.
Frankie has a Tinkerbell backpack.
She does.
I think she has purple eyes.
I guess because that's what Tinkerbell likes. Erin?
Yes.
Does that look like it is going to fit?
Yes, it does.
You like it?
Yes, I do.
Okay, y'all. I think you should look at the camera and say, thank you, Francesca.
Thank you.
Look at the camera.
Thank you, Francesca. What does it say on this tag?
It says that it's fire resistant and that if you wear it, you won't catch on fire at night. What's it say, Erin?
It says, for child safety, garments should fit snugly.
It has to fit snugly so you don't catch on fire.
This garment is not flame resistant.
It's not flame resistant?
Right.
Well.
Loose fitting garment is more likely to catch fire. Can I try it
on? So see, it's not flame resistant, but it's tight so that it won't catch on fire as good. Why anybody would have a fire in their bed, I don't know. Tori doesn't smoke in bed.
Can I try this on?
You surely can, but you have to get out of the front of the camera first. I guess I can pause the film. Okay, there's Erin's. Come a little closer. Okay. What did you say his shirt is, Tori?
Pirates in the Caribbean.
Oh, okay. I thought she said Pirates of the Caribbean.
That's what I thought.
Okay, back up so I can get you in. Turn around. Tori, I'm trying to show you on the camera. Wave to Francesca.
Francesca.
Wave. There you go. Okay.